Where are you going, huh?
Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
We've got a visitor.
Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.
See this. something is going on at the school. Tyra's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's Antizin, we need it.
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Thank you.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.